we're welded all the bottom arms and that up, like we're allowed to, because they are rubbish if not. End up losing the front wheel, first little clip, so.
Ready, Cal? Should be able to unhook that thing now. This is going to get tight now, isn't it?
It's not all in it.
Your belt is soaked.
Wash that and all wood.
That wash.
A little.
Straight away, didn't they?
Yeah, he was saying that's because they're hot. That's not. I'll tell you, bearings off. Get it off the end.
Yeah.
Stuck with a trusty 2-3 frog engine because it's just the easiest option, and obviously I've got a mount and water tank and everything, make it a lot easier. I've spent a lot of time priming it and trying to make it look as best we can. It's now all painted, obviously, and Chris is going to come and sort that out, make it look good.